August. We'll be counting just with the winter update. I thought we'd be out tomorrow, but it leaves today. You'll see winter update out, everyone. Winter map, of course. DOT bucket truck. Not so 100% so it is. Leo Falcon Rampage. Leo Mimesa food trucks. We have food trucks now. That's a W. New sitting vehicles and more. Let's check out the update log from all of the DOTs. We wish you a fun and safe holiday season, W. The festival season have arrived to Webb County. Watch out for snowballs. DOT members gear up with the new bucket truck to tackle new calls out from malfunctioning street lights. Plus, man, traffic, battle with speed bumps. Wait, speed bumps? Whoa, that's sick. Check out your police call pursuit with a Christmas wreath at the mod shop. I'm not sure if I'm saying that correctly. That's pretty cool. New Falcon Wave that made way to both police and self teams now available for purposes. Citizens can now post the brand new 1995 Olan Apache and the new 2020 Nova. No idea what these vehicles are. Plus, food may be prepared at La Mesa. Citizens may also drive their own La Mesa food truck. So that's the W. We only got a new food truck for years. At a swap with these and emergency silver Falcon Advance at 2020. That's a W. If I check out and get, I just noticed this while I was reading it. Detected an unmarked Leo cost and now use citizen homes equipable in the mod shop. That's a W. Punching is no longer taggable. Players must press Q. Okay, that's very nice. That's for mobile players, I'm assuming. And gaming switch and disable final rounds now. No. Improved jewelry still wobbly. Fixed barber shell not working. Oh, points final rounds have animation. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Oh, jail bail cooldown have been reduced to 6 hours. So, pretty good in, pretty good change. Okay, well, in game now, guys. This is, the snow actually looks amazing. I have a max graphics on too. So, let's check out the new citizen calls. It was a land vehicle. Might not be able to find it. 100%. I don't think there's anything for new vehicles, is there? No, there isn't. Okay. I mean, it's in classic vehicles, I'm assuming. Let's see. No, it must not be in classics. So nobody have no recently. Oh yeah, recently added. Yeah. This is it. This is one of them. So we got a new truck, it seems like, and we got a little SUV. That's pretty cool. Let's check out me putting a nice blue. This truck is pretty cool. I honestly, I might use this truck. It looks pretty nice. Pretty nice truck. Let's check out the other vehicle. I'm assuming it's a slow vehicle, but still looks pretty nice. Honestly, you get a nice white. I mean, this is a cool vehicle. Honestly, not gonna. And also, you know, as well, snowballs. If you go on snow, you know, slow it now. But pretty nice citizen call. So let's go check out the food truck. I'm assuming you'll be on job. Happy holidays, W. I really like the snow. That's why. Saying, oh yeah, Webb County, the snow updates make everything better. I might actually play the game mode, guys, so stay tuned for some more Webb County videos. Let's see, walk at the place, salt job, food truck, right here. And my Mesa food truck, 60k, so it's not that much. This is actually cool, look at it. Tacos, burritos, and tortillas, quesadillas, maybe? Well, not 100%, so. And you can, oh wait, look, you'll, get chips and salsa, get taco, W, get quesadilla, and get burrito. That's actually so cool, man. This is update sick. Oh yeah, so now we're gonna check out the police updates. Okay, so, the new police call is this one right here. Wait, this is actually sick. So it's, the Falcon, the Ford Bronco, but on police team. See, this is weird, but I feel like this is gonna be an OP call on police team, I feel like. Like, this actually, the Liberty looks sick, honestly. It's so Liberty, it's sick. It seems kind of slow, but... Oh yeah, they also made Coldfield change it. Maybe, I don't know, it looks different. Maybe that's just me. This is sick. And also, apparently even, I wonder if this looks on the cover. Hold up, guys. And apparently even, put Christmas stuff on the push ball. So let's go check it out. I think this counts as a mod shop too, I hope. No, since so. I hope you can. Go to the WAM page. Let's see. Team accessories. Yep, you can. Real lights. Real flash those. What's... Oh, it's like in the blade light. That's kind of cool. Front bumper lights. Christmas wreath right there, look. That's pretty cool, man, honestly. Citizen Hone right here, guys. You, Citizen Hone unmarked plate. I'm still just gonna... Let me put it undercover. There we go. This is sick, man. Actually, so cool. And then you can do side panels, of course. This update actually seems sick. Me do a green for a Christmas card rule. There we go. Yeah, guys, this update is definitely a W. This might actually make me play the game more. Like, look at this, bro. This is sick. You got the Christmas wreath. It's that's how you say the name correctly. I'm opposite. So, you got the back pile. Like, this is actually epic. And apparently, they'll animate them when you pull the final one now. But we're just gonna go to the ice ring where the ice ring was last. We're gonna go check that out and see if it's back again. It's sippy. Oh my god. The train. Wait, they have a train? What? Go. Drive. You want to go. Drive, train. Drive. This is sick. We have a whole train now. That's actually insane. Let's see. And now you want to give people tickets for the train. Man, this is actually sick. And they got a little train with Sneem coming out. This is sick. Guys, this update is definitely a W. I'm assuming the train can actually go to somehow. I don't know how. Hot chocolate too. So the job here, I'm assuming. New job. Yep, there is, but no, not a new job. But still, hot chocolate, please. Update is a W. Well, guys, that's basically all for the update. They also do have a Citizen Hone on the pre show. Let me show you guys it. I'm assuming it's just the Citizen Hone. Need this guy, I forgot. Oh, wait, whoa, you sink in his. Oh my god, that's insane. Oh, wait, why is it the priest hone? That's not, that's the priest hone still. Let me make sure I put it on, but that is the priest hone still. that is definitely the priest hone still. Let's see, guys. But this car is definitely gonna be a very great car to use. And it's not overpriced either, it's a right amount of price. Okay, I guess I didn't have a Citizen Hone on. Now the Citizen Hone is on, guys. Yep, it's just a Citizen Hone. Pro Bronco, like, looks so good. And I'd also add an animation and pull the firearms now. This truck, the bucket truck, 39K. So, not really overpriced. This is actually so cool. Floodlights. Oh, floodlights are just there. Lights. Okay. Up the county pump of twins. But I like this Liberty. This Liberty on it is super cool. And I have a decent amount of health too. I'm not so 100% of what it can do, but me get out and see. Info bucket. Oh yeah, it's like look. Wait. Guys, I think the bucket might be glitched, not gonna lie. Okay, this is a W. We're going under the map, guys. We're going under. No. I don't think I can go under the map. But still, glitch some. You shouldn't be able to go in your own vehicle. Wee! There we go, guys. How you guys doing? Let's see. I have no idea how to use this, but. What is this? Woke Center? this might be glitched some, guys. Oh god. This is actually so cool. Hold up. This is sick. Well, guys, that's gonna be it today's video. If you enjoyed, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment below if you are liking the new Liberty County update. I'm loving it. This truck is gonna be amazing to use in actual games. I don't think I can drive it like this, guys. Have a beautiful day, everyone.